He was a drifter trying to escape his past. With his M-Series 3181, he tried to live a life of peace. But the CIA wanted him dead. Now, John Blammo must return to the violent life he thought he left behind. Action. Explosions. Suspense.
Hey guys, as you just saw, the M4 3181 is a pretty fun gun, and if you're just getting into airsoft, it's a great buy for just under 100 bucks. With one gun, you can have 11 different variations, including an optional grenade launcher, secondary handle, and there's an adjustable stock.
I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want to pick up one of these bad boys, just click the link in the description below, and make sure you subscribe to our channel, Hobbytron TV.
Hobbytron,
where awesome happens.
Boom!